You are welcome again back, primary 7 members. I left the other time when we are looking at pulleys, and we say that simply, or I can say that a pulley is a free rotating wheel with a grooved rim, or I would say that a pulley is a wheel wheel, a grooved rim that rotates freely about an axle through the center. That's what we looked at, and then we looked at different types of pulleys. We looked at what we call the single fixed pulley, we looked at the single movable pulley, then block and tackle pulley system. Then I told you that for the block and tackle pulley system is a combination of two. So what am I talking about? There is what I want to say or to tell you that when you are looking at pulleys, we looked on the pulley, which you call the single fixed pulley, and the wheel just was fixed in one place. Today, without wasting time, we are going to look at what we call the single movable pulley. Is what you're going to look at today. Our lesson, we are in primary 7. Remember, the topic is simple machines and friction, but we are looking at single movable pulley. We are looking at single movable pulley. We are looking at single movable pulleys. We are looking at single movable pulley. This is what we are going to look at today. What should we know about the single movable pulley? On the single fixed pulley, remember, we talked about very many things. The single fixed pulley that was supported on one rope and could change the direction of force. The mechanical advantage of a single fixed pulley, it was one single fixed pulley, had mechanical advantage of one, and the wheel wasn't moving. So, and we looked at that it was changing the direction of force. That was the single fixed pulley. But let us see, what are we looking at? We are going through this work, I know, by just your building on what we're supposed to build on, to remind ourselves the best way we can share this, whoever is watching. We say one, the single movable pulley. Here we can say it is supported on two ropes. The single movable pulley is supported on two ropes, and the rope is pulled upwards. We say the single movable pulley is supported. It is supported. A single movable pulley, it is supported. A single movable pulley is supported on two ropes. Is supported on two ropes. A single movable pulley is supported on two ropes. And the object or the rope is pulled upwards, down and downwards. The rope is pulled upwards. Here I'm talking about the single movable pulley supported on two ropes, and the rope is pulled upwards. Still, they say the rope moves with the load. The rope moves with the load, or the pulley moves with the load. The pulley moves with the load, and each of the ropes share a half of the effort needed. We say the pulley moves with the load. The pulley moves with the rod. The pulley moves with the rod. The pulley moves with the load. Then we say here, each rope shares a half of the effort needed. A half of the effort needed. Because there are two ropes, each rope shares a half of the effort which is needed. Those are the things you must know about this one. And the rope moves twice as far as the load. The rope moves twice as far as the load. The rope moves twice tries, the rope moves twice as far as the Lord. The rope moves twice as far as the Lord. So when the rope is moving, it moves twice as far as the Lord, which is there, being lifted. And the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is two, but the mechanical advantage of a single fixed pulley was only one, but the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is two. The mechanical advantage of a single the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley. Advantage of a single movable pulley. Of a single movable pulley is two. The mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is two. Or we write two in digits. So we can look at an illustration to describe whatever which is here to prove whether the single movable pulley is the way these statements are. We look at our illustration, which is going to help us to describe and see whether a single movable pulley is what we talked about. Now we are going to have an illustration to show a single movable pulley. An illustration to show a single movable pulley. This is the illustration which is going to tell us about a single movable pulley. This is the first rope. That is the first rope, and this rope we call it T1, rope 1. Then when you come here, you find that this is our pulley which is going to move with this rope. This is our pulley going to move with this rope here. So that is rope 1, as you have seen when I'm drawing. But they are telling us that it is supported on two ropes. When you look at this one, that the force and the effort applied is upward. This is the direction. This is the direction of the effort. Direction of the effort. So T1 is the rope 1. Then here we have T2, rope 2 and rope 1. Now we come back here, and when you come here like this, you will find that maybe this load of mine here, which I don't know, it is equivalent to what we call 30 kilogram force. The load is 30 kilogram force. What are we learning from this one? Wherever you see that it is supported on ropes is what we call the single movable pulley. We go here. Single movable pulley, it is supported on ropes. We have already identified that these are ropes which support this pulley. The rope is pulled upwards. As you see, the rope is pulled upwards. The pulley moves with the load. When the pulley is moving, even the load is moving. And each rope shares a half the effort needed. For example, when this is 30 kilogram force, the load of the becomes the weight of the load. The rope this side is going to take 15 kilogram force, and rope 2 also is going to take 15 kilogram force. So here you are, it's upon you to see which side are you picking, where, what are you going to use. We are talking about the single movable pulley. Each rope shares a half the effort needed, but you're looking at the effort to raise. Now this is the load of 30 kilogram force. When you want to use the effort, rope 1 is going to use a half of this one, even the rope 2. The rope moves twice as far as the load. The rope is going to move twice as far as the load must stay, reach. And the mechanical advantage is always two. Why do we say the effort applied is a half the force? That's why effort when it's applied is just a half the force. I remember we say that each of the ropes share a half of the load. The rope moves twice as far as the load. The rope moves twice as far as the load. That is what we call, what you see is a single movable pulley. One tends as a single movable pulley, two ropes are supporting. The effort is going upwards. When you look at this one, each rope takes a half of the effort needed to trace the load. Then after, we shall find something which is very simple. For example, when you look at this one, now becomes the load, as I've told you. But the load is moving downwards, and the load pulls down. Then from there, we can say, example, if a load of 30 kilogram force is to be raised, example, this is our example, we shall say, example one, if the load of 30 kilogram force is to be raised, if a load of 30 kilogram force is to be raised using a single movable pulley, full stop. And they tell us when you're using a single movable pulley, I'm looking for this question. Find the effort needed. What do we need? The effort which is needed to raise this load of 30 kilogram force. There, when you're working it out, we must know what is the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is to come here and say MA is equal to 2. What is our load? Our load is equal to 30 kilogram force. Now, what is our effort? The fact is, we don't know the effort, but still, we want to work it out. In mathematics, scientifically, when you're calculating, we must be smart with our working. We must be smart with our working. We say that here, the MA of a single movable pulley is 2. This is the MA. And the load to be lifted is 30 kilogram force. Now we are looking for our effort. Because the question says, if the load of 30 kilogram is to be raised using a single movable pulley, this is a single movable pulley, find the effort needed. MA is always 2. Then the load is 30 kilogram force. Then we are looking at the effort. Now, what are we going to do? We are going simply to say mechanical advantage, we shall say MA is equal to load out of effort. What is our MA 2? What is our load here? 30 kilogram force divided by what is our effort? We don't know the effort. Now what we are going to say, we can make this simple math, that one with that one. As you see, here we are going to say 2E is equal to 30 kilogram force. 2E is equal to 30 kilogram force. But we want just the effort. We cannot wait to lift it like that. As I told you, we must look up the last answer. Where are we going to get the last answer here to find the effort needed to raise the load. I said, we say MA to load 30 kilogram force, effort to, when you're getting the effort, we don't have the effort, we say mechanical advantage is equal to load out of effort, because mechanical advantage is a ratio of load to effort. Say 2 divided by 1 is 2 is equal to 30 kilogram force divided by E, which is the effort. So you do cross multiply. 2 times this one, 30 times 1, we have made it a fraction here. We say 2e, 2 times e is 2e, which is equal to 1 times 30 means 30. But now, what are we going to do? We say 2e is equal to 30 kilogram force divided by 2, divide by 2. 2 goes into 2 ones. 2 divided by 2 is 1. Now we have 30 divided by 2. By 2, 1. By 2, 15. Then our E is equal to 50 kilogram force. That is the effort. So the effort needed to raise the load using the using a single movable pulley is just 2, and this is how we get it. In your head, just keep adding on that the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is 2. I love you, thank you for following us in single movable pulley. Another time I come, when you block and tackle pulley system, then you look at it also. But what you know, whatever is here is interpreting what is here. This is a simple. Always they ask you, the mechanical advantage of a single movable pulley is 2, and the mechanical advantage of a single fixed pulley is 1. Thank you very much. I love you, dear candidates.